Everyone. So I just got back from Nakama Toys, and I'm going to show you the footage from that in a second. And I got a few things, and it was really fun. It was my first time there. It was a great experience. I talked to the owner there, one of the owners, and she was super, super accommodating and really, really nice and allowed me to videotape in there. So I was originally going to go through and put together the part about going to the store and shopping and all that, and then also put in the opening and unboxing and review of the things I got today, which I'm so excited about. I'm so happy. However, then I realized I kind of taped for, or recorded, tape, but I recorded in the store and I didn't want to take away from anything that I did in there. And then also the reviews and the opening is going to take a while. It's just going to take a while. I don't want to jip any of that because I really, really love the products I got. So super excited, super, super excited. And if you're wondering, I've got toys back here and toys over here. And oh, it's the Pinkie Pie bag of goodness. See, I know. There it is. There's Pinkie Pie. Pinkie Pie bag of goodness. Mostly blind bag stuff that I'm hoping to do later. And then some more stuff. Yep, more stuff. Anyway, let's go to the footage from Nakama Toys. Hey everyone, here we are at Nakama Toys in Chicago. Okay, so here's the store. We've got awesome, awesome stuff in here. Lots and lots of, you guys specialize in Japanese merchandise. Airports. Yeah. Do you want to tell us a little bit about the store here?
Sure. It's all Japanese imports. We specialize in anything from like anime, video games, tons of Gundam, to tokusatsu stuff too, Godzilla stuff, basically just anything Japanese we really love, and the toys are just way better quality. So.
Yeah, and you guys have a website, right?
We do. That's www.nakamatoys.com. And it's me and my husband that own the shop, and we're really, really happy with it. Yeah.
Yeah, so I'm going to take you guys around the store real quick, and I will definitely link in their website so you guys can order from them if you're not in this area, or you can find them if you are in this area and just haven't talked to them or come in yet. Okay, guys, and then we just wrapped up. I bought a few things, which we're going to look at later. But thank you so much. See you guys later, and hope you guys come and check out their awesome store. And I won't pan around because there's now people in here that I don't think want to get in here in the video. Hey, thank you so much.
Thank you.
Okay, guys, thank you so much for watching. Thank you, I can't speak today. Nope, no speaky. But thank you so much for watching. Please hit subscribe. Please hit like. I'm going to post that video really, really soon of me opening up and going through the awesome things I got. I'm so excited. I might actually put that in the thumbnail for this video. I don't know. I haven't decided yet. I mean, by the time you see it, I will have decided. So it's kind of a moot point for you, and I don't know why I'm telling you this. But yeah, please hit like. Please hit subscribe. Watch my other videos. I just really like toys and nostalgic stuff. And, oh, I do tutorials, too. Like, I actually go over actual products, sometimes. And I'll go through that. There's some that I'm working on still. Also, yeah, there's a lot of stuff I'm still working on. Have a fantastic night. Thank you so much for watching.